Alright, alright, what up my movie lovers? This is your boy Dexter Black. Today we'll be checking out that new Men in Black movie, which comes out June 14th. But before we hit that movie up, I'd like to tell you about my page a little bit. I love movies, I love TV shows, which mostly that's what we'll be talking about on my page. Sometimes I get loot crates in, so I'll sometimes do, you know, open box. Let's see what's in there to you all. But alright, just check out that trailer.
Always remember, the universe has a way of leading you to where you're supposed to be at the moment you're supposed to be there.
Let's do this.
It took me 20 years to find you.
A movie person.
Right. How many people can say that? You are the best kept secret.
Tell y'all now, I am bad with names.
And
I'll just half time say what
you need. Which makes me perfect for this job.
I am bad with names.
You really think a black suit is going to solve all your problems?
No, but looks damn good on you.
We are a rumor. Recognizable only as deja vu and dismissed just as quickly. Time to prove yourself, Agent M. We may have a problem in London.
Welcome to MIB.
Moving on, loser!
You will be with Agent H, one of the best ever to wear this suit.
Well, that's a lie. Will Smith did.
Catching up on my daily meditation.
Time for lunch, I think. Are you hungry?
It's 9:30.
Perfect. Tuesday's taco day.
We've been compromised. It puts every citizen of this planet at risk.
Look right here.
Just try.
It'll be fun. We'll have fun with it.
There should be a big red button around here somewhere.
Found it.
We are the Men in Black.
Looks like the tables have turned.
Oh man, you let him catch a hammer, Thor? What is wrong with you? Alright, that's not a bad trailer. Looks pretty good. I can't wait till it comes out. I have to check it out. So, you know. But, you know, if you at home this weekend and your girl complaining to you about why you don't take her nowhere, the movie Escape Room come out, so take her, get some popcorn for her, some candy. Young ladies like that. Until next time, may the 4th be with you.